Well, hello everyone. This is the nail design we're going to be working on today. It's really, really bright yellow and fun. Kind of remind me of Hawaiian nail design. So, first off, you want to start off by painting your nails. I'll paint my nail white all over first. I did that because I wanted the yellow nail polish to be really, really bright. If I hadn't put the white up on it, it wouldn't be as bright as it is. So, I painted it white all over. Next, I'm going to take some yellow nail polish, and this one is called Neon Yellow by Clean Colors, number 18. And I'm just going to paint my nail all over. And you want to let this dry completely. So I'm going to let it dry and then I'll be back. Okay, next I took a dark green paint. And this one is by Reeves. It's called Grass Green. And my fine brush. And I'm going to draw in some leaves on my nails. So I'm going to start off on this finger, hopefully. Trying to get a good angle. It's kind of hard to angle. Hopefully you can see it. Yeah. Okay, so I'm going to start off in this corner. And I'm going to do like a little, just shade this in at the tip. Okay, next I use a lighter green. This one, it's more like a neon green. It's called lime green. This is a folk art paint. I got something in a plate. I'm using the same brush that I use. Hold on 1 second, I'm about to add a little water to it. Okay. And I went back in and I just shaded the top area of the nail. Just a little bit. And also, I took my striper brush. This is my stripe brush. This is what it looks like. And I went back in with the same light green that I just showed you. Hold on 1 second. My paint drying up. And I just drew some stripes in on top of the lighter green. And I went back with my dark green again and my striper brush, and I just added a few dark green stripes on the sides. Not a lot, just a little bit. Like that. And I used two different shades for my flowers. I used like a light pink and a darker pink. This is a lighter pink that I use here. It's called Pink Melon by Folk Art. And the darker pink, I actually just mixed a little red with that red paint with that, the same one I just showed you. to get the shade of red that I wanted. Hold on 1 second. I'm sorry, my paint is drying up from me doing my nails earlier, so gotta add a little water to it. Okay. Okay, so then I went in with a lighter shade of purple and a lighter shade of pink, and I just kind of striped it on top of it. So I'm going in with a light pink. Excuse me, I'm going to start off with a lighter pink. And I'm just going to go in on top. And just add a little bit in to the tip of it. Do the same thing on the purple. Might have to add a little white. I think I added a little white to these. Okay, afterwards I used a purple glitter and a pink glitter. The one I'm using, this one, is the purple one by Strike Right. We don't have a name on it, but it's purple glitter. I just glob some on a sheet of paper. Right quick. And I used the smallest dotting tool that I had. It's really, really tiny, as you can see. And I just dotted the inside of the purple flower that I did with it. Right in the center. And the pink glitter I used, which is more like a, actually like a fuchsia, is by Strike Right. I used this one as well. And I just dotted the inside of the pink flower with it. Like I said, after that I added my top coat, which I might be able to do now. Let's see. smeared the glitter. I knew I was going to do that. So that's basically it for the nail design. It's really, really simple. Really simple to do. So hopefully you like it. Let me know what you think. And I will talk to you later, YouTube. Till then, take care.